Quick update now on a security threat at Westmont Hilltop School District in Cambria County. The district's website says a teen that escaped a treatment facility earlier today is now back in custody. That teen was accused of leaving a threatening note earlier this year. He was arrested in February after he was accused of leaving a threatening note on the door of the junior-senior high school building in January.